remember. If you said Hollywood as was the face you'd think of, a face on every billboard, in just a single week she'd get 10,000 letters. Men would offer fortunes for a bloom from her corsage or a few strands from her hair. Today she's half forgotten, but it's the pictures that got small. She is the greatest star of all. Then you can't imagine the way fans sacrifice themselves to touch her shadow. There was a Maharaja who hanged himself with one of her discarded stockings. She's immortal, caught inside that flickering light beam is a youth which cannot fade. Madame's a living legend. I've seen so many idols fall. She is the greatest star.